could have sent this package? I don't know anybody named Fragile.
Me either. But no hook sounds familiar.
Well, don't just stand there. Open it up, you rockhead.
I love surprises.
Keep him moving, Curly. He seems to prefer you.
Don't worry. We'll figure out a way to get him back in the crate.
Well, you do that.
Got any ideas, Larry?
We got this one hot dog. We can use it for bait.
Okay, what do we got to lose?
Here, boy. Fetch!
Gotcha. Good work, Larry.
It was nothing.
That's what I say. What took you so long?
Okay, you guys, get that beast out of here.
Hey, this lion doesn't weigh very much.
Okay, Mr. Lion, you're getting a one-way ticket back to the jungle.
Have a nice trip.
So long, dummy. He's loose. Head for Malibu, man. That hot dog only whetted his appetite.
He thinks we're the main course.
I hate being eaten uncooked.
Lead him around the block, Curly. It's our only chance. We'll see if we can't get him to change the menu.
I don't get it. Why do I always have to do the legwork?
$10 worth of hamburgers, please.
Rare or well done?
Raw. We're in a hurry.
I'll say.
Free hamburgers. All you can eat.
Get your free samples here.
I hope you like mustard.
Oh, boy, as long as the hamburgers hold out, we got it made.
But when they're gone, we're next.
Our only chance is to feed them to the zoo.
Good idea.
Hold it, fellas. Get that lion off the street, or I'll run you in.
Yes, sir.
Right away, sir.
See that you do. I'll give you just 10 seconds, then I'm blowing my whistle.
Quick, into this barber shop.
Sacre bleu, a lion!
Just keep shoveling the burgers, Larry. This won't take long.
What are you gonna do?
Just put Hairy Harry in the chair. I got an idea. All right, Lion. Now let's get you to the zoo before the burgers run out. Afternoon, officer. Just taking Bowser out for his afternoon constitutional. Sir. Could we interest you in a slightly used lion who happens to be a hamburger nut?
Don't give me that jazz. That's no lion. That's a poodle.
But, sir, I assure you that's a lion.
Listen, I can tell the difference between a lion and a poodle, and that's a...
Lion! Well, that does it. Sorry, Mr. Lion. We're fresh out of hamburgers. I get it.
You will if he catches us.
Run, run, run. All we ever do is run.
Job, eh? How do I know you guys can handle an axe?
That's a cutting remark. Yeah, everybody calls us nutheads.
Right, we're regular chips off the old blocks.
Okay, you're hired. Grab a saw and start lumbering.
Faster, you rockheads. We ain't got all day.
I'm hurrying.
How come you're in charge?
'Cause I got a stick.
So?
Now stay with it.
I broke it.
There she goes.
Okay, you numbskulls, get that saw out of there. Timber!
What do you mean you can't cut those trees?
Well, there's that bear.
He's knocking the devil out of us.
Yeah, and he might get tough, too.
There ain't no bears up here. Where's your proof?
Where do you think we got these?
You mugs had pointed heads when I hired you. Now get back to work.
Behind that rock.
Oh, he'll give you such a knock.
Boy, is he tough.
Hello? Any bear in here? Come out, wherever you are. See, there ain't no bear in there. Now quit goofing off. One more complaint and you guys are fired. Anything to keep from working. Sure ain't like the old days.
That'll fix his wagon.
Sure hope this works.
Me too. That bear's giving me a headache.
All right, get busy.
Timber!
Now what's he up to?
Hurt a guy.
Head for the city, man. We're just been fired.
Fired at, you mean?